careful.
Thank you.
Shoot him!
The world is at your feet, Mikhail. Do us proud.
So I saw the movie last night.
Great.
Loved it. Totally great. I mean, but it's also subject matter that I feel most Americans in general, I'm not around the, or even around the world, are not familiar with. I mean, how did this kind of subject matter come to you?
Well, I was sent, the script was sent to my agent who gave it to me, but obviously the reason for that was Hotel Rwanda and the political films that I've made in the past. And I knew of the subject matter, but before I did Hotel Rwanda, I knew barely anything about it. Then in the research of genocide, I read the story of the Armenian genocide, and when I was offered this script, I jumped at it.
And you're not also the director, you're also the writer of this film.
I rewrote the script, yes.
Because watching this film, you realize it's not just a movie about the genocide, it's also a love story as well. I mean, there's so many emotions that you see while you watch this film. Was that part of the reason, I mean, why you wanted to write it, to kind of add a little bit of your touch into it?
Yeah, I mean, I think a love story at the center of a great political event is a form that's been used down through the history of filmmaking. You know, Casablanca is that, but the great master of it all was the David Lean with Dr. Zhivago and Rand's Daughter, and then Warren Beatty with Reds, and Mengelis with The English Patient. So I really like that form of taking a love story that the audience can get engrossed in and empathize with all the characters. It's actually a love quadrangle, and then walk them through this momentous event so that they feel they empathize with characters, they're caught up in their story, and at the same time you're educating them about what took place.
You're going to become a doctor?
Yes, it's my passion.
Christopher Myers.
Chris is a star reporter for the Associated Press. A toast to old friends and new.
Anna is a fine woman, Mikhail.
You make me feel I've come home.
She's very fond of you. It's obvious.
It's very dangerous for Armenians right now. I want to get you out of here.
If it's not safe for me, then it's not safe for any of my people.
What is the Associated Press doing here?
Reporting on the war.
There is no war here.
And talk about educating, you know, the viewers about this. I mean, how much research did you actually do into this? I mean, I'm not sure if any of these survivors or these orphans are still around at all.
Yeah. None. Yeah. No, there's transcripts of their recollections, and there's a mountain of historical reference to it, which I plunged into. And I went to Armenia, I went to Yerevan, I went to Istanbul. So, I did a lot of work on this because it's vitally important in a film like this that the historical events you show are authentic, and I can, you know, fight for the veracity of the film itself.
And you actually have great casting and great cameos in this film. I mean, Oscar Isaac, I feel, flies underneath the radar. People don't understand what kind of great actor he is. I mean, how is it getting him on this film?
Well, I mean, he's a great, he's a Juilliard-trained actor with a great talent. We've seen it already in Ex Machina and in Inside Llewellyn Davis and Star Wars. But this, you know, as a great romantic character, he was able to capture that. You believe that these people were in love with each other, and at the same time he was able to embody the culture, the Armenian culture, and the accent of the time and so forth. So you get, you know, you're handed great actors, and you just have to stand back and let them go to it.
Well, Christian Bale as well, I mean, he's not even a leading role, he's supporting in this. I mean, was that an easy buy for him too, or?
Yeah, I think he identified with this character, you know, the American journalist. And at that time, and he researched it a lot, journalism was in flux, was in change, in that people were starting to report from the field and comment and so forth. So he really wanted to get into this character, and it was vital. His character sees the overall picture and is able to tell not just the audience, but the other characters. So the storytelling of it, Christian's character, was central.
Here is safe.
have to get us out of here before there's no time left.
I was told that you organized an escape route. How can I help?
Do you love him?
How can I keep going?
Mikael! Run!
When I've given all of
me. You trust no one.
Always hurry.
Chris?
We will build a future together.